اهلا ومرحبا بكم، انا غزلان. بقاو معايا ما تزابيوش. في الاخر ديال هذا الفيديو غندير خلاصه ديال لا رياكسيون ديال اليوم بالدارجه. شكرا. السلام عليكم and welcome back to another video. So as I asked you in this post to suggest something, the name that is repeated more than twice, I said I'm gonna react to that. So Tommy Lee or Tamila Hip Hop Tommy Lee came more than twice, so I decided to react to that. Apparently, when I wanted to check which one is the video, I did not watch it yet. There came a song, and I found kind of it is I think a documentary of some episodes. Each episode is talking about some different topics about the Tamil culture, or yeah, Tamil culture. That's what I understood. I'm so excited to watch it, and I want to watch all the episodes. I found out they have English subtitles as well. Now, let's do the song reaction. Nice. Different sports. Oh, this, that was a temple, yeah. Time travel, right?
Yeah.
Here are some great information that was in a video, but I couldn't read properly, so let's read it together. So here I see information about land and soil that shows Tamil people were having a great information or a great knowledge about land and all of that, as well as fishing, that which was the primary occupation of this land those times, that what it says. And as we know, the ancient Tamil Nadu was the country or the place where from where we got all our spices now, and they were exporting it worldwide those times. Yes, as well as here we saw a flower, famous one here. Ancient Tamil people excel in preparing various types of thread and new fine looming techniques. Interesting. Then we have oral literatures. Folk songs Natupura Padalkal were the expressions of the common working people about various situations and experiences, which sometimes conveyed moral stories. Here says millets were the prime crops in these lands. Malay land people were generous enough to serve Thinai Novanai dish made from pearl millet to the travelers passing by. Generous, really. And here this shows that ancient Tamil people had great knowledge of medicine. They knew about various herbs and the methods to prepare numerous medicines for almost every ailment. That's really great. And here Kalanai Dam, to avoid frequent disasters due to Kauri floods, ancient Chola king, believed to be Karikalan, built this dam and diverted the water to the delta fields, not only to avoid the flood but also to nourish the land of numerous agricultural villages. And here it says Dravidian architecture. Yes, Tamil people had great architectural knowledge with a unique Dravidian style, which gained international attention. Yes, very famous and mesmerizing. And here, folk arts generally express the native culture, lifestyle and history. Yes, I love folk arts, really. Here again, Tamil culture is rich in numerous folk arts, but now hundreds of them are already extinct, which is a very sad thing. Here, bullock cart racing. Actually, Tamil Nadu is famous for many sports, and there is another one also which is kabaddi. I love watching that. Pottery. In Singham literature, potters were called ko, a title also used to address the kings. Tamil inscribed potteries were found in Greek, Rome, Egypt and many other countries, which exhibits the trading skills and literacy of the ancient Tamil society. Oh my god, great information. Here Sangam literatures had references of various animals and plants according to their habitat. Animals like deer, elephant, monkey, bull and tiger were used as metaphors in many poems. And last but not least, religious sects. Tigambara Jainism, Buddhism, Ajivika, Vedic traditions were the major religious sects that existed during the Sangam era. Interesting. Now I really understand why many people suggested this song. I mean, again, another great song. I even got tears while watching it because I could see how to explain it. I could see your pride in this song, really. I could see your soul. I could see you through this song. What makes you you is your culture. As I even told in my other song, what makes you you is your culture, and your language is a part of it. So please save it. And there is this line that I liked very much. It says, we might be divided by race, religion, and what is the other word? Anyway, that many things might divide us, but Tamil is like making you all together. It's uniting you. And this is what I love. And this is also what I have noticed in Tamil Nadu, which is great. You don't divide. It's very, very rare in Tamil Nadu. And this is what I loved about Tamil Nadu. It's only about humanity. And this is what I loved about it. And also there is another thing that I noticed is people are so much attached to that land, to their lands, you know. And the song also showing the same thing, and which is something also great. That land is where you belong. I just got one question. So there is one line that says, if you know Tamil, then you are a Tamilian. So that does that mean if I know Tamil or if I learn Tamil, does that make me a Tamilian? I would be proud to speak that language. It's a great language. Thank you so much for suggesting this song. I really enjoyed it a lot. Now I want to say in my language so that my people can also understand. بالنسبة لهاد الأغنية هي من جنوب الهند كتكلم على الثقافة الهندية ماشي الهندية الثقافة التاملية يعني كاين عندهم واحد الثقافة تاملية اللي كيهضروا باللغة التاملية فهاد الأغنية كتهضر على ديك المجموعة ديال التامليين الكاتبين الثقافة ديالهم واللغة ديالهم وبأنهم يعني فخورين لأنها هي من أقدم اللغات في العالم من واحدة من أقدم اللغات في العالم أتمنى أكثر أنكم تقدروا أنا غنخلي الاسم ديال هذه الأغنية في صندوق الوصف تقدروا تدخلوا تما وتشوفوا دايرين وثائقي على التامل إلى اللغة التاملية والثقافة التاملية بالنسبة للناس اللي كيعرفوا الأنجلي تقدروا تدخلوا وتفرجوا فيه أنا مترجم باللونجلي يعني شي حاجة اللي واعرة بزاف وتعرفوا أشياء أخرى جديدة thank you guys also for watching and don't forget to like, share and subscribe and see you soon bye